Hey, what is going on, guys? It is Scorpion here, and welcome back to another video here on the Forgotten Planet. And you guys have really wanted the Cosmic series to come back, so we are here again on the Forgotten Planet. I don't know if I'm gonna make this another episode one, or if I'm gonna keep going with the series. Like, I think episode nine maybe, if I were to keep going with the series. But we are back with a new faction, and hopefully I can keep the series up on, obviously, all the last ones. I haven't done a good series with them, but, except for the first one. But here we are back on the Forgotten Planet, because this is really the only one I have, a fly on, and I really don't feel like spending all that money on a new rank. So I hope you guys would support that decision of me going to Forgotten instead of Spirit, where Woofles is. So yeah, but we are back here with another season. I'm really hyped, actually, and it's gonna be great. So anyway, let's start off with the G kit. So I do have my G kit that I got a few episodes ago from the Crate. So we get five pieces. We get a bow, boots, leggings, chest plate, and helmet. Okay, and then we get one random blind book, and that's actually, I'm gonna keep that just for now, just cause that can go into here. Just go in there to the ultimate section, and we get some Christmas eggnog, which is pretty cool. But the big things are the bow and the helmet. The helmet and the bow are the big things, cause the helmet has destruction on it, and if you can get destruction 5, you're really good with that helmet. So but the other three pieces are usually just not that really useful in a way. So anyway, so let's look at these. So the bow, actually I'm gonna start with the boots first. So the boots, Deathbringer 3, Gears 3, Undead Ruse 9, Springs 2, Frozen 3. What are those boots? But seriously, guys, that is insane. I can't believe these boots. Oh my god. Okay, so we got these boots, which are like, my friend literally just told me they are starting god boots, because people really don't want Springs 3. They want Springs 2, because Springs 3 can jump a bit too high when you're PvPing. And Undead Ruse, as long as you have 9 or 10, it's perfect, okay? So Undead Ruse 10 or 9 really doesn't make a difference. So those are starting god boots. Those are literally going to be our god boots for now that we're going to start on. And the leggings are bad. Chest plate is bad. The helmet is horrible. But the bow's actually, that's pretty good. I'm happy with that. That's a good bow. That's going to be a good bow. So that was a really good, that was a really good G kit opening, especially with the boots. Those are starting god boots. That is insane. Oh. Anyway, guys, we are back, and I just want to say that you guys can actually join my faction if you guys just come on, and here, so /F open. Now it's closed, and now it's open. So now if you guys just do /F join 3, Hana, you could join our faction. And I think there will be an F home setup soon, so you guys can do some stuff in the faction. But you guys can just join whenever you want, and yeah, that's pretty cool. So I guess you guys can just join the faction. I am mod, I'm not the owner. So I could title you guys if you want. But yeah, so I hope to see some of you, so you guys can do the series with me. And yeah, see you all in the next clip. But anyway, guys, I will be out for the next week, starting the June 17th to June 25th, I think. So this is going to go up the 17th, and hopefully I can get just a few videos to go up, maybe every other day while I'm gone. I might be able to record like Skywars or something for you guys. So yeah, hopefully that I can do that. So if you don't see any videos daily or just at all during the next week, that's why. I'm gonna be out, I'm gonna be at the beach on vacation. So yeah, anyway, but I did some base work and I did record it, so here's a little time lapse. So just sit back, relax, and enjoy the music, and I'll see you in the clip.
He's having trouble getting up. He's convinced only Kanye knows how to make it in America. Never learned how to love, cause the answers are stuck in under the lights, under the lights. He will call it a night when the lights in the studio shine no more. When the lights in the studio shine no more.
Anyway, guys, this is going to be in the end of the episode, and I hope you all did enjoy the comeback of Forgotten Planet Season 2. Where it's back, and if you guys do want more, and you guys want more of it, and you guys just want the series to keep going again, make sure to hit that like button down below, and I will be sure to make another episode soon. Probably within the next week, because I'm going to go to the beach. Hopefully, in the next 2 weeks, I can make one. But yeah, I hope you all did enjoy. Leave a like if you enjoyed. And I guess I will see all of you in the next video. Bye. I'm just trying to figure out, yeah.